Hi.
So, I'm going to try something new. Every once in a while, I find myself with little side projects that I usually don't film. So I think I'm going to call them 5-minute fixes. I'm going to make a 5-minute video of me fixing it in time-lapse format or whatever you want to call it. And I'm going to try to post stuff more often now. So this is going to be the first 5-minute fix. Today's 5-minute fix is an old friend of mine. I haven't seen this go-kart in at least a year and a half. I'm going to be fixing it today. I sold it to a family friend who was not very mechanically inclined. Engine quit running and wanted his money back. So here we are a year later. He dropped it off a week ago and I don't know what's wrong with it. It probably just needs a little tune-up, a little TLC. So let's start the clock. Let's see if this thing starts. So, I hope you all enjoyed my first 5-minute fix today. That's enough for this time. If you want, follow me on InstaFace or Grambook at Big Nick the Great. Thanks for stopping by. See you next time.